Delaware says it now has 38 cases of COVID-19. The governor said he is evaluating whether to tighten restrictions on residents and businesses. Governor John Carney spoke today at Cape Henlopen State Park. He said that he welcomes people enjoying the state parks and beaches as long as they are practicing social distancing. Governor Carney also announced a partnership with Dogfish Head Craft Brewery. The popular local beer company will make hand sanitizer in their distillery in bulk for the state.